got rolled over, I believe, to be 81 Matt Torsier from Hutchinson. Side up. 23M is stalled out. 39's in the middle here and can't move. There we go.
Fifth from Watkins.
looks like we just got word from the officials. They're going to give the Mad Dog Award to number 63, Hunter Quoth from Stewart. All right, now for the final. The full-size super stocks. Or as a lot of them call it, the old iron. Much left of some of these cars. It looks like we've got 7 cars in the full-size super stock. Looks like the rain is going to hold off on us until maybe later tonight, which is going to be good. Attention, we have a cell phone that was found. If you can identify it, you can claim it at the tower. It was a cell phone that has been found in the infield. Please come and identify it at the tower if you want it back. Thanks again to another sponsor here, the R&R Excavating Crew. Brent Reiner and his guys can handle anything from underground utilities to mass grading and excavation, storm drainage, demolition and site cleanup, general construction service. They can take your project from the management stage and bidding to completion. Give R&R Excavating a call and let them take care of all your building needs. What's everybody thinking of the Derby so far? Yeah. I'm not sure I'd want to be out in one of these cars. It's funny we don't get a chiropractic clinic to sponsor us here.
blow it up.